guys, I don't know if you heard, but I definitely know you didn't see. We are fishing. We took Andre's boat, and so we took the boat, and he's dropping me and Ethan off here, and he's dropping off someone, and then he's coming back.
It was low-key a vibe. We were here like 2 days ago, so we're gonna see if we can catch anything tonight.
Did you catch anything last time?
All right, guys, I'm casted out. I don't know if you guys can see anything, but we're just waiting now and hoping we catch something. Right, Ethan? Just locked in. Right as I stopped recording, we heard line pulling. Andre's hooked onto something.
Oh, dude, she's a decent size.
Meow, meow.
Meow.
In the corner of the
mouth. Meow.
Meow, meow.
Good. That's a healthy catfish.
Looks like Ethan almost. Here.
Good.
There we go, guys. First kitty of the night.
Oh, it actually looks really big in this.
Shit. Shoot.
Another one. She's a little guy.
He's a little baby. This one's so cute.
Meow.
I didn't hook it really. Yeah.
Shoo. Kitty number two. See ya.
Aw, that one was so cute.
Shoo, I still ain't got nothing.
Alright guys, I'm just sitting back at the boat. My pole's right there. Wait for that thing to scream and then go get it. Such a vibe. What?
Dude! Fuck! I hit like a fucking freight train, fucking ripped my hook straight off. Fuck!
What?
Sound of memories. That don't need to tell me that I'm wrong. Did it don't?
I could push both you in right now.
Dude, I have everything on me. Alright, Hannah, cast that shit. She's low-key and natural with it.
Andre's on.
What the fuck? I swear to God, if this is some small bitch.
It's about average. Yo, chill.
Meow.
Wait, here. Just grab the line. But watch your finger. Don't let it, like.
Oh. Why did you kill yourself?
It looks like heavy. Like,
yo, did you get its eye, bro? Look at its eye, bro.
Ooh.
No, it doesn't have an eye.
When I wonder.
Oh!
Ethan's watching the fight. Got one, two, three rods up right now. Let's hope I catch something.
Meow.
Another kitty. Shoot.
No more bait to re-rig this, but. Release.
Oh, what? You rocking with the half pull?
No, it was broken to begin with, and then we fixed it, but it was one rung shorter, and then that one.
She's.
They dropped it. Oh no. Yep. Dropped it. This is fucking giraffe.
We almost had one.
Which way do you like turn it?
Huh? Damn, bro, you a little thick. Righty tighty, homie. No! It's this way. Hear that? Andre's back. So now we got bait so we can put some more on. Alright, we're packed up. We're gonna go to another spot. Hopefully, I'll catch some fish this time. It's kind of rough.
Where are we going?
show.
Look at all these young. Look to your left and right.
Yacht. 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 Ethan. Got that onboard out here. Guys, we're set up right now. We're all rigged up. Hopefully we catch something. It's been a minute and not really anything has bit, so not looking too good. That's something I do. I've been riding, rolling, drinking, smoking. That's something I do. I've been hiding all of my emotions. That's something I do. Alright, we're just chilling here. Got rigs everywhere. Hoping we catch something. We had a little drizzle, so we have the canopy thing open.
Yeah, this spot's actually really slow. I don't know why we're here. Not a single bite. We've been here like maybe 40 minutes.
Well, I'll give you a time check. It's 2:03.
Nothing.
Alright, drizzling a little bit, so we're in the cabin.
Waiting till we hear the line start ripping. Listen to some Drake.
Say what up.
Shoo, first kitty of the new spot. Not anything impressive, by all means. Hey, it's something. For this spot, at least.
Alright guys, so this spot was obviously no good. We only got one fish, and we're about to move to another spot. Hopefully, it's goated.
And we got Ethan. Captain Andre.
Luke, you might have to sit on the right side in the back.
Alright. Alright guys, 3:30 a.m. Finally caught my first fish.
Meow.
Shoo, first one of the night. See ya.
Alright guys, as you guys saw on the phone, I caught one fish.
See ya.
And we're at the dock, we're about to leave. We're just packing up. Time check. It's 3:32. And now we're leaving. And yeah, it was a fun night, I will say. It's not about the fish. It's about the time you have while fishing.